Kate Winslet has managed to rally her friends Emma Thompson and Rachel Weisz to come out against plastic surgery and other cosmetic procedures. They call themselves the British Anti-Cosmetic Surgery League, which sounds very British indeed, and they claim they will never fall to the pressures Hollywood places on actresses to get facelifts, boob jobs, or Botox. 52-year-old Emma Thompson has been quoted as saying,
"I'm not fiddling about with myself. We're in this awful youth-driven thing now where everybody needs to look 30 at 60.
What? That's how she sounds. Winslet went on to add, quote,
"It goes against my morals, the way that my parents brought me up, and what I consider to be natural beauty."
Come on, that was a spot-on Kate Winslet. At any rate, hopefully this sparks a movement before everyone in Tinseltown looks like Joan Van Ark. Yeah, get thee to thine crypt, demon!